A small puppy lived with his mother. They lived in a farmer's house. Farmer loved them very much. He gave them food and milk. The farmer named the puppy Billu. So what is the name of our puppy? Billu. Days and months passed. One rainy night, all were sleeping. Our Billu was also sleeping. Suddenly, he heard a sound. He looked around. Two men were walking towards the house. He stood up and barked. Hearing the barking of Billu, the farmer came out. He saw Billu is running after the thief. He ran away. The farmer became very happy. He hugged Billu and said, "Oh my dear, you have saved us.